you're in the European Economic Area, you may have to go through security challenges from your bank to add or edit your payment methods. If you have problems verifying your payment methods, contact your bank. To learn more about security challenges, check the link in the description below. To add a payment method to your Google Pay account, go to Add Payment Method, enter card details, then enter month and year of expiration, and then CVC. Check that all your information below is valid and click Save. If you want to remove your payment method, simply click Remove and confirm it with Remove button. After you add a card, you might see a small temporary charge on your account from Google. This charge checks that your card and account are valid. It won't affect your balance and will go away soon. You will keep getting the same security benefits and rewards with all cards on Google Pay. If you like this video, feel free to leave me a feedback in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel for more tips and tricks.